very first acting gig was James and the Giant Peach. And let's just say I didn't have any lines.